Hello everybody, in this video you will see how to update firmware in Cercos or Profinet communication card. At first we connect Lexium with communication cable and check communication port. In my case it's communication port 4. To firmware update I need flash tool and new firmware. Both you can download from our website tscautomate.com. Let's open flash tool and at first we need to select new firmware. I'll find the file, click on open. The firmware is selected. Now I need to choose the communication port, so I choose communication port 4. Let's enter flash mode. The color of text should be switched to green. Good. Everything is ready. We can start the flash procedure. The procedure will take about a minute. And that's all. I can close the flash tool. Thanks for watching. Bye.